Boyd Quaich was inaugurated in 1946 in honour of two St Andrews students who were killed in action in the Second World War. And the family decided that it would be an appropriate way to remember the Boyd brothers to begin a golf tournament. And the motto of the tournament is "To the Lasting Friendship of All Nations." The idea is that the tournament will bring together people who might not otherwise have met through this golf event. So we're now at the point where we get students from coming from all around the world, from lots of different backgrounds, lots of different countries and universities, and they wouldn't meet other than through the Boyd Quaich tournament. This year in 2011 is the 63rd playing of the Boyd Quaich event. And the standard in recent years has really gone very high indeed. That's partly due to the way that we've tried to invite some different universities in. It's also evidence of the recognition given by the RNA to make our event a World Amateur Golf Ranking event. And we are seeing some extremely good golf these days. I think the second year running, we have over half the field playing off a handicap of one or better. So at least 36 of our players are playing at an extremely high level. We'd obviously like to think that everybody who comes to the event will have a really good time and share an enthusiasm for it. The event has been going for a long time, with the support of the Lynx Trust, the support of the RNA and the support of the University of St Andrews. We're looking to continue to attract a really high level of competitor, and with any luck, it will continue to go from strength to strength for, you know, a long, long time to come.